there's room for more. Psst, join the party. Join the party. Join us. Join us. There's room for more. Join the party. Join us. There's room for more. Join us. There's room for more. There's room for more. Join us. Join us. Join us. There's room for more. Join us. There's room for more. Join us. Psst, join the party. Join the party. There's room for more. Join us. There's room for more. Join us. Psst, join the party. Join us. Psst, join the party. Join us. There's room for more. Join the party. Join up. Psst, join the party. Join us. Psst, join the party. Join us. Mm-hmm. Join the party. Psst, join the party. Join the party. Join us. Join us. Join us. Join us. Join us.
Meow. Do not be startled. I am here to guide you as we explore the deepest recesses of your mind. You will build strange and complex worlds using only your imagination and your thumbs. A hypothetical situation missing one key part will be transmitted to your device like this one. Ads before online videos have been banished. In their place are 15-second videos of this. They are not skippable. Is life better? There are infinite possibilities you could write in to complete this scenario. Choose wisely, though, because everybody else will then answer yes or no. And you will earn more points if you split the room. Fitting name, huh? For those of you in the audience, you'll be competing as one player. Your answers will be determined by a majority vote. Yes, even in a nebulous void, democracy is important. At the end of the game, the person who creates the most divisive dimensions will win. Got it? Good. Now let's begin. We are embarking on a journey to the scariest place you can imagine. Your imagination. That's right, weirdos. Let's split the room. Complete the scenario that was sent to your device. Time's running out. This one is called
Foggy Thoughts.
You just moved to your favorite city. Life is great. Until a mysterious fog descends, causing 10% of the population to do this. Do you move? The longer it takes the room to answer, the more bonus points you get. Up next is Channel Roulette. In front of you sits a TV with five channels. Four of them are travel channels. The fifth channel is devoted to this. Once you turn it on, you will be instantly transported to a fully paid weekend vacation to the location that appears on screen.